What's up?
I'm grizzled, man.
It's okay, I'm getting used to it. Miss Cassidy! This is where she hurt herself in the wood.
Yeah.
She had her head through eating it, and I'm sure one of the other horses came at her. She had to jerk her head back, and she knocked herself silly. Right? But she's just, I mean, on a day like today, you can't tell, but she gets so hot underneath here.
So what do you want me to do then?
Just like the...
Bring the sides in.
Yep.
So it's not so wide.
Yep. And to neaten that bottom part. All right. Shopping.
The tools.
That's a good.
Got a really, really, really big the cuticle, like the hair shaft itself. They're really, really, really thick.
But they're mechanically built the same way?
You know, if I remember correctly, I think they're, the cuticle, the way it lays, they're more flat or oval.
Rather than round?
Round, yeah.
Good girl. Women with horses have to make sure they keep their husbands happy.
I saw pictures of you at your wedding, Scotty, with long hair. I was like, wow, I took a double take.
You're this like, is the it, man that cut his hair
really,
off.
Yeah. Is wow. It really him?
You know how good it feels when people play with your hair? It's got to feel the same for her.
Uh-huh. I was around horses from the time I was like five.
And how do those work? They just like
they cut.
Like
they have little teeth, and they cut just little pieces up in there. And just kind of go through it, and it cuts the bulk, some of the bulk out, without being really able to see it.
To the neck. So good over there.
She loves it when I really use the curry on her neck and she starts bending it. And
she's gonna love it. Bye, mama girl.
Maybe we could clip these little long hairs or these things Absolutely. She needs for protection or something. Right there on her eyes.
Yeah, I think those are the ones you can get. We had to. Much better that was. Oh, and these wood combs are great too. Bone combs, they're made out of real, some kind of bone. I'm not sure if it's.
All the horses she's known in her life, which she's had horses her whole life,
right?
She's better than 95% of them. And she trusts her, you know, to do anything. She's not afraid to get in there with her when she has this baby, you know.
Yep. Watch this.
Wow.
Yep. She actually get breeze blowing through there. Nature make colors like that.
It's pretty awesome. If you really think about it.
see her ankles, the hair on her ankles, like a fly still. But it's still pretty, and that actually protects her from the flies and everything. So I guess the baby's going to come out with a short standing up mane because it'll be short.
Yeah, it should be fairly short.
Okay. So they're strong.
Oh yeah, I'm sure of that.
Is it more than you bargained for? So you think she's ever had it cut?
I highly, highly, highly doubt that. When she swings it right now, it's so heavy and so thick, I can't imagine being able to flip
really
it
get a good head shake.
Yeah.
Be good for some birds. Make a nest. She smells good. Even just to just cut it shorter will help. Because I know that's gotta hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Good girl.
Flat spot there, kiddo. Get you a little mohawk action going.
That lip is so loose. She has it out, the better. Let her know you're back there.
You're okay. You're fine. Oh, let me see. That looks better already. Take a walk there, kiddo. How pretty is that horse? I can't believe how much better her face looks with some hair off of it.
Just those little scraggly, and don't take them all the way, but like that one right there is really, and it's not that way on this side so much, but they need these.
Yeah, we gotta have them.
Good girl.
That's the tail. And grow about a couple of inches.
Maybe just one more little snip where there's a couple of stragglers there. Yep.
I think with their tails, it almost, she could probably, if it, when I snip, sometimes it pulls a tad, it feels like, it might feel like a fly to them or a bug. Good job, kiddo.
Oh, get this caught before it gets lost in the dirt.
Go, look at your face. Look at your face. There you go.
Shake it out.